Every material has properties because it has life. Scientists, engineers, and metallurgists cannot take its behavior for granted. None of them understand metal. They try to limit it to the properties they can test. What about the properties we cannot think of? After all, metal is nature created, not man-made. To know a metal, you need to work with it. We all have personalities. No two materials are totally identical. They vary from time to time. They have moods. How are you going to capture all this? This is the science of the beyond. No wonder the world is full of surprises, because you don't know what you're dealing with.